Hello and welcome to Building a CMS with Codeigniter. My name is Joost van Veen and I'll be your instructor for this course. Now in this course we will be building a small CMS with Codeigniter. The object of this course is to give you some hands-on experience in building a complete Codeigniter application. Now for this course I'm going to assume you have a basic working knowledge of Codeigniter. If you're new to Codeigniter, there's an excellent course on Touch Plus called Codeigniter Essentials and I encourage you to follow that course first. Now, if I ever talk about a Codeigniter feature that you do not understand, just pause the video and visit the Codeigniter user guide. You can find it at codeigniter.com/user_guide. Just look up the feature there or search the site. I am using a basic Codeigniter installation, nothing fancy, so every feature I use is explained in detail there. Now, to whet your appetite, this is what we'll be building in this course. It's a website for the Death Star Daily, which is a magazine for Death Star employees and other people interested in what makes this battleship tick. Now, it has a homepage that features the latest news, it has a news archive and some general pages as well. Now, there's also an admin section where administrators can log in and view recent modified articles on the dashboard. You can manage pages here and delete pages, edit pages of course. There's a menu section where you can change the order of the pages just by dragging them around and nesting them. Of course, there's also a section to manage news articles. News articles have a publication date so you can publish them in the future. And then there's a user section where you can manage administrators. Well, it's basic, but it has a lot of the functionality that you would expect from a small CMS like this. In the first couple of lessons, we'll lay the foundation for our application, lay out our application structure and create base controllers and base models. Then we'll create the admin section and implement user authentication. And the last lessons will be about building the front end. Now in this course, we are not going to use any open source or Codeigniter community solutions. We are going to build everything from scratch. Now that goes for authentications, base models, and all other stuff. Now the reason behind this is not that I think it's better to build everything yourself. On the contrary, there are some great plugins and libraries available out there that are really, really good and much better than we could ever build in the scope of this course. But the reason we build it all from scratch is to hopefully give you a good understanding or a better understanding of what these libraries actually do and how they work. So you will be better equipped to evaluate and extend any libraries out there. Okay, enough talking. Let's get going and configure Codeigniter. We'll do that in the next video.